guys, it's Sona Sawyer back with another video, and today we'll be drawing I made a video, I was doing a video, but then like camera angle went everywhere and then I turned off my phone, so this is from Creek Draw, sorry if I spell it wrong, 35. Spell it K-W-I-K, and then you know how to spell draw, so I don't have to spell that, and then 35. But, like, see, no space until Creek Draw, no space between those, and then 35, you do a space, no, and then draw, space, 35. Oh, wait, I didn't even put the camera angle. So, I'm sorry if the camera angle is bad. Cause like I think I have to do it this way, but it's gonna be tough for me. But I'm gonna at least try. Just zoom my camera a little bit. Actually, never mind. Just keep my camera like that. So you guys could watch his videos. He made one of these. I paused the video and tried to do it. And I think you guys could do it too. It's kind of easy. And yeah. So I did the bottom. And now I just gotta do the top. And I'm all done. Get yellow. Okay, I cannot see anything right now. You told me how to shit off my phone. Sorry if my eyes. Gonna pause and gonna do this right now. So just wanted to say I forgot to mention my friend Carter. He's a kid from school that just came to school like a couple months ago. He said he wants a shout out, I guess, in YouTube, of course, in my channel. So yeah, he suggests I should play GTA 5 in class. He told me I should make a video of GTA 5 instead of Skate 3. So I will be doing that maybe next week or tomorrow. So yeah, that's the only thing that I was gonna say. Well, let me just put that a little bit bigger. Do you know my setup is actually a selfie? Those things that you use, I guess. Forgot what it's called. And my boot. Yeah, it's kind of funny. Come back, it's gonna be quick. Guys, just went to the bathroom. no. Oh no, turn a little bit black when I put the yellow, but that's okay. Just sharpen this. Oh wow, that thing broke. Guys want to draw this at the end of this video, I will be like just facing it this way and stopping it and leaving it for a little bit, and then when you guys finish watching this, or you could just skip to the end I guess if you want, you could just pause the video at the end and try to draw it. And yeah, I will be making probably how to draw cool stuff tutorial, or how to draw a person like that video. Oh my god, I'm almost done. I just need to like this, boom, done right there, and I just gotta color the hands right here, yellow right there. So, done, guys. Let me just take off my phone, and we're done. So, yeah, bye, guys, peace.